Well, the body was found along a very busy section of highway, and now police are asking for the public's help with their investigation.
The vehicle is a black Ford F-150 pickup truck that was found on the side of the road on Route 101 westbound in Auburn between exits 2 and 1 heading toward Manchester. Officials say the call came into the state police describing what appeared to be an abandoned vehicle.
Officers investigated and discovered at that point an individual who was deceased in the car. We're calling it a suspicious death at this point. We've got an autopsy this afternoon, hopefully going to confirm the cause and manner of death.
Officials have also not released the man's name, and they are still working to figure out what happened.
At this point, I don't have a clear picture of that. We're still putting that together. All we know simply is the location and the deceased inside.
The section of highway where the body was found is heavily traveled, and authorities are looking for the public's help in their investigation.
At this point, we're trying to also find out if anybody has seen that vehicle there in the last, through yesterday evening, Tuesday the 23rd.
Now, anyone who may have seen this vehicle or may have any other information about this case is asked to call the New Hampshire State Police. The number is 271-3636. Reporting live in Auburn, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.